up for Nylander. William Nylander leaping in now. Centers it. Johnson knocked it down. Rebound, score! Leo Komarov fires it home. His first goal in 13 games, a power play goal, and Toronto with 7.4 seconds left in the period is now down one.
It's just a simple play. You throw it towards the net. Chad Johnson can't control this rebound. Good speed by Nylander. Wide. Just throws it here. Now Johnson's trying to seal the post. And in doing that, he's off balance a little bit right there. Bouncing puck. Komarov drives the net. Pouliot can't get underneath the stick. And Komarov's able to beat Johnson. Blocker side.
So that's intercepted by Zaitsev. Quick pass ahead for Mark. In comes Matt Martin. The centering pass. Back to Komarov. Shoot, score! Leo Komarov's got two, and the game is tied.
It's a stretch play that happens in the Toronto Maple Leafs zone. Quick up that catches Buffalo on a change, and Matt Martin playing a little catch with Leo Komarov right here. Bad change by the Sabres. Matt Martin gets available for the pass. Back and forth with Komarov. Komarov gets a favorable bounce. The last second here, right back to him, hits a skate and goes back to Komarov on the back door. Doesn't matter how he gets it, his second goal of the game, and Matt Martin will get an assist on it as well.